Revival versus Anderson and Gallows. Moments ago, Braun Strowman relinquished the tag team titles with his partner, a 10-year-old Nicholas. So Kurt Angle has held the tag team titles in abeyance. What that means now is that Sheamus and Cesaro will get their rematches in 3 weeks at the greatest Royal Rumble in Saudi Arabia.
It greatly pained Braun Strowman to relinquish the tag team titles, but Nicholas is still in school. I mean, the kid's got engagements.
Yeah, he's got homework to do, but give Kurt Angle a lot of credit. And a lot of tag teams, any superstar, they'll travel the world and go
look out.
Anywhere to win a tag team title or any title for that matter. So to go to Jeddah, to go to Saudi Arabia, I think any of these tag teams are willing to do that if it means becoming champions.
And who will Sheamus and Cesaro face?
This is what the Revival does best. Frequent tags, isolate a body part, and eliminate it.
Well, I think when you talk about a tag team that maybe works the best together or has the best tag team.
Oh, look out. Gallows caught him right in the mush.
You've got to talk about the Revival, and they pride themselves on being old school tag team specialists.
Here comes Carl Anderson. Couple uppercuts to Scott Dawson in a clothesline. Wilder knocked off the apron. Anderson all fired up here tonight. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Anderson on the middle rope.
Oh,
what a neck breaker. Anderson's all fired up right now.
Oh, launches himself into Wilder. Heading up to the top rope.
Somebody wants it.
Cross body. Dawson rolls through though, and he's got the tights. Oh, and he almost stole one. Spine buster.
Landed.
Cover. To advance to next week, and it's Wilder breaking things up. Gallows with a boot to the face. Luke Gallows outside the ring, and you can see him hobbling around on one knee, and that didn't help matters there.
He can barely walk.
Rolling Dawson up. Is it enough to put him away? Dawson misses wildly.
About tag
Wilder
is made.
Made the tag. Wilder's legal. I don't think Anderson realizes that. Now
this
he does.
This is what makes him so good. This is what makes them so good.
There it is. Shadow machine. I like when we do it in stereo, Cole.
The Revival advances to next week.
Here are your winners, the Revival.
And the Tag Team Eliminator Tournament.
One step closer to the ultimate goal, becoming Raw Tag Team Champions.